All right, Jose. Today's big day, right? Yes? Yeah. Are you ready for wedding?
No.
Now you know how Luis Miguel feels when you go in his face with the camera, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, right? And Cheekies and all those famous people you deal with. So now, I always thought, who's a paparazzi in a paparazzi's wedding, right? So that might have to be me. We'll have to see. But you have that high-tech camera right there. And then you have the singing over there. So I'm going to play piano. Yes. It's super hot. But
it should get fresh.
It's going to get really freezing up here. Because it's extreme like this. It's like really hot during the day and really cold at night. See what it looks like through there. Well, let's go over there. Right? So there we go. Harold brought the keyboard out, right? This guy, he's been working out that P90X and just dropped. That thing's a huge keyboard too. There you go. All right, we're done, right? No, I'm kidding. No, we have a big sound system. And then Harold's amazing brother, because as soon as we're done here, he has to move all this stuff inside there in an hour.
He's gonna help me.
Right? Yeah, that's fine. I mean, I'm already sweating. Look how hot it is. That's like, gosh. I feel like an ant.
Do me a favor.
What?
Go get the mixer.
Okay. All right. I guess that's my job. I'll see you. Okay, I think you lost too much weight right there.
I know.
I used to choke on the shirt. Look.
Look how skinny your wrists are. No, I'm kidding. There's Abby right there.
Yeah. My pretty smile.
Well, David, how you're.
I don't think like leaving that camera alone though.
¿Así va o esto acá arriba?
Yo ya no.
This is not meant for the suit.
No, it's not.
Oh my gosh. This is horrible.
Huh? Gabby is. You have to wear a white shirt.
That's no, crazy. That's exactly. This is not a tuxedo suit.
You know what? You're fine. You're fine. Cut. Jarvis?
A little bit.
It's your brother's wedding, man.
Yeah.
Congratulations, man.
We've been together for 15 years.
15 years?
It's about time.
Yeah. It's so hot. I'm dying.
¿Quién entrega a esta joven en matrimonio? ¿Es Iván?
I forgot it's in Spanish. Dude, it's in Spanish.
Queremos darle la bienvenida a todos los familiares, amistades y hermanos que nos honran con su presencia. Les voy a pedir que inclinen su rostro. Hagamos una oración para presentarnos ante la presencia del Señor. Señor, venimos delante de tu divina presencia una vez más, dándote gracias por este día. Este día, Padre, que nos hemos reunido para celebrar la vida de José y de Jessica. Gracias, Señor, por cada amistad, cada familiar, cada persona representante en este día. Te pido, Señor, que tú estés en medio de todo lo que hacemos en este día y que tú recibas toda la honra y toda la gloria desde ahora y para siempre. Amén. ¿Puede tomar sus lugares? El matrimonio es, aunque tú serás la cabeza del hogar, no sería sabio en no considerar su consejo. Jessica, cuando te vayas de aquí el día de hoy, serás la esposa de José. Usted debe estar en sumisión a él y ser apoyo durante toda su vida. El rey Salomón lo dijo de esta manera: mejor son dos que uno, porque tienen mejor paga de su trabajo. Porque si cayeren, el uno levantará a su compañero, pero ay del solo, que cuando cayere no habrá segundo que lo levante. También si dos durmieren juntos, se calentarían mutuamente. Mas, ¿cómo se calentará uno solo? Si alguno acto al matrimonio, el apóstol Pablo escribe: someteos unos a otros en el temor de Dios. Las casadas estén sujetas a sus propios maridos, como al Señor, porque el marido es la cabeza de la mujer, así como Cristo es la cabeza de la iglesia, la cual es su cuerpo y es su salvador. Así que, Jessica, to be your lawful wedded wife, to live together in holy state of matrimony. A little bit louder?
Yes.
Just want to make sure the people in the back hear. Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her so long as you both shall live?
Yes.
Put your right hand down. Jessica, please raise your right hand. Jessica, will you have Jose to be your lawful wedded husband, to live together in holy state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him so as long as you both shall live? Okay. Would you turn to each other, please? Jose, repeat after me. I, Jose Gramajo, take thee, Jessica Cortez, to be my lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, to God's only ordinance. Jessica, repeat after me. I, Jessica Cortez, take thee, Jose Gramajo, to be my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. Would you both face me?
Is that what we know?
I don't know. I guess this video's over right here.
De Dios, por la autoridad que se me otorga por el estado de California y por la autoridad más elevada, la del Señor Jesucristo, yo como su pastor de Tabernáculo de Vida, los declaro en el nombre del Señor Jesucristo, unidos en legítimo matrimonio. Y lo que Dios ha unido, que nadie o ninguna cosa lo separe. José, puedes besar a tu novia, a tu esposa, Jessica.
Oh, wow. He's getting down.
You're going to do the blending of the sand. José y Jessica, hoy se unen sus vidas separadas. Las dos botellas detrás de mí están separadas y tienen arena que simbolizan sus vidas y sus familias. Representan todo lo que son y todo lo que han logrado individualmente. También representan sus vidas antes de hoy. A medida que estos dos recipientes de arena se unen al tercer recipiente,
Los recipientes individuales de arena ya no existirán, pero se unirán como un solo. Así como estos granos de arena nunca pueden ser separados y vertidos de nuevo en los recipientes individuales, así será su matrimonio.
En grande manera. Bendice sus.
All right, there we go. Right. Jose, Jessica Gramajo. There you go, man.
New Gramajo.
All right. Yay. Yay. Now you got a new sister, right? Congratulations, yay.
Yeah, another sibling in the right? family.
What's it called?
Concuña.
Concuña.
She's my concuña.
Ah, gotcha. Okay. Sister. All right, awesome. To me, she's still Jose's wife, right?
Right.
Okay, awesome. I got a great video of you and your kids.
Yeah.
So they're going to laugh about it like about 10 years from now.
Oh, me?
When the kids are like in the front.
That's
Evelyn. Yeah, right?
He's going. Or, he's going,
okay.
Right?
Oh, that's Evelyn's kids.
Yeah, they're not mine.
Okay, all right.
Hers are almost done.
Okay, awesome. They're the ones getting married. Okay, let me get. Okay, cheers, man.
Cheers, Jose.
Yay. I got a great video for you later. You and your kids. Like 10 years from now, you're going to be able to laugh at them. Huh.
Where they're like making a big old like fuss. Mm.
Here we go. So here's to you. Yay.
You need to sing on another song that I sent Harold that I really, really like.
What song is that?
Yours?
Oh, this is like apple juice.
Right?
Apple juice?
Siempre te voy a querer. It's really good.
Okay, awesome.
La Mai.
Okay, awesome. All right, so here we are. Get in front because I'm bigger than you still, right? There we go. So we look normal. So here we go. All right, awesome. You're gonna, perfect, perfect. Here, we need you. Help me. Here, stand right here. Stand right here. We need you to take the picture. No, I'm kidding. Hold on. All right.
Let's go.
You're welcome, man. Congratulations. Hold on. Let's see. All right, here we go. The man. Go get. Oh, your brothers. Your brother's actually, man, look at me, packing all the stuff. Congratulations, man. How's it feel?
Good, good. Thank
Same
you.
As before?
We're going to go take some pictures.
Okay, awesome. Anyways, yes. That's what happens when you're famous, dude.
I'll put it on your table.
Here, you know what? Why don't we see his stuff? There we go. There you go. There is. Congratulations, Jesse.
Thank
you. Yay. All right, Harold's going that way. It means I gotta go over here. Okay, so we're putting the stuff here. Yes? It's all organized and everything. It's awesome. Here we go.
What happened?
This is the husband and wife. Yes, awesome, right? I know, married for like 1 hour. But yeah, there's so many like famous people here. I was like, okay, but here's the awesome me, Harold, and the married couple. Yes? It's been a long time since that Korean barbecue video, right?
I know.
Yeah, we need to go again.
Let's go. When you guys come back. Cuando regresan, see?
We come back on the 12th.
Oh, I'm going to be gone. I'm gonna be gone till the... No, I'm leaving the 10th.
We're coming back because we want to watch the World Cup here.
Oh, really? Yeah. You want to watch it in Mexico?
They're
going to make it. All right, you guys.
Let's check. Give them a couple minutes. People are still sitting down.
Yeah, they're sitting down, probably getting their drinks. See, this is the stuff that... Oh, wow. Check that out. Don't tell me I get the first kiss on video. Yes? Oh, I thought I was going to have to... Oh, there we go. Yes, there we go. Awesome. Now I can Instagram that and like I'll get like 4 followers.
My phone has been ringing and ringing.
Really?
Yeah.
My people are like, oh...
People couldn't find a place.
Oh, they're like, ¿por qué no invitas? It's like... Shh.
Yeah, it was... Yeah, the directions were bad.
Yeah, it's pretty.
The address you gave us is for the downstairs.
Yeah, right?
No, ¡qué horror! They're for here. The only thing that GPS is weird.
So, all right. Anyways, all right. Congratulations. Yay! Okay, so you never really see this view. Usually, like, or inside. And then they, you're usually inside and you watch them come inside. But I'm following them from behind. There we go.
Yeah.
All right, ready, Mr. and Mrs. Jose Gramajo?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh my gosh. That's crazy. All right, there we go.
Okay, whoa, we're not gonna go.
That's for that, and that's for the whole front yard. Just be ready. He's gonna set up the drives, and then they're gonna let.
Can I pee fast?
Go.
Oh my gosh.
It's gonna take like 2 minutes.
Hey, should I follow you in there? No, I'm kidding.
They're gonna set up the drives, and then they're gonna tell. Wasn't
he? Harold.
Carlos.
Yeah, Carlos.
Right now, I'm gonna give you. Right now, when I go inside, I'm gonna give you this. So we're gonna do the first dance.
Oh, look. I guess we are somewhere on here. I thought this is one of those magic mirror type things. My eyes are bad. I'll just look for
Gabby. Next to Gabby, okay? Next to the mariachi.
Okay. All right. There we are.
Where am I? The kids are all out in the open.
There we go. That's the MC. Wait.
We didn't want gifts.
Is this the Beauty and the Beast one? Okay. All right. Way to go, you guys. Oh, I thought you wanted me to carry that behind you. Jose! Jose!
The dry ice is not ready yet. It'll be ready halfway through, so. I didn't know it's not right yet!
Alright, there we go. Here we go. Here's your younger brother. Here's your younger brother doing his thing, right? You don't see videos like this too much. I'm still carrying his bag too.
Can you get one door?
What?
Oh.
You can get one door. And I'm gonna give it to you.
Jessica y José
Trabajo. Yay! Oh, should we follow? Alright, fine, let's go.
All right, man.
You're right there. What?
Desear un día muy importante en la vida de mi hermano José Gramajo y su esposa Jessica, Señor. En este momento oramos por los alimentos, Señor, que nutran nuestros cuerpos, Padre Celestial, y provee a todos los que no lo tienen alrededor del mundo. En el nombre del Señor Jesucristo. Amén.
Amén. Yeah.
Muy bien. Ahora vamos a pasar por la comida. Vamos a irnos por mesa para estar ordenados y así de esa forma todos podamos hacer agarrar nuestros alimentos.
Thanks, man.
Just to start.
Yeah, those two lines. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna see what this food is like right here. Hi, how you doing?
Paleo.
Huh? Paleo. Oh, man. Not Jose's wedding.
Right?
So what is it? Rolls of butter. Okay, yeah, that's Jose's wedding.
Right there. Except for the start beginning.
Yeah, right? Oh, there's salad. No, we ate Korean barbecue together. So, the whole soccer Korea thing.
Biscuits okay. And gravy.
Yeah, right?
I did.
Okay, so carb loading, right? There we go.
So
So should I take the buns?
Yeah, why not, right?
Then I'll come back.
For one hot second.
Yeah, right? Okay. Because they're going team play on it. They're getting everybody's buns.
They're grabbing and taking everything over there.
Yeah, you know what? That's how we should do it, too.
So what am I going to get? No salad?
No, there's salad.
That's good, right?
We don't need that much bread. Oh, yeah, a lot of butter, right? Oh, yeah, go ahead. What?
I think you sing that one better.
I don't know this song.
Yes, you do. You've sung that before.
This song? Oh, this is that Luis Miguel song, right? I think, no.
Okay, you
heard. Harold sung this one. Okay, so we have the two different choices. I'm getting this one right here. I don't need that extra plate. I think. Yeah, I don't need that extra plate. Just weighing it in. I have a phone in one hand. That's good. Can I get this? Maybe it's... What is it?
Mashed potato.
Okay, yeah.
Garlic mashed potato.
Oh, give me two of them. Awesome. Ooh. Okay, I probably need a lot of this. Just grab a chunk of there. Oh, there we go. Thanks.
You didn't need it then.
That's it. I don't need that. Alright, so I need one of these, right? Is it chicken or fish? Oh, it's chicken. Yeah, there's an extra plate of. Yeah, right. Can you give me this one? A big one. Yes. Oh my gosh. Gracias, Gabby. Ready?
Need help?
No, let's go. I just had to restart my thing. Where am I sitting? Oh, I'm sitting over there? Okay, perfect. That's Jose's. Oh. You don't have a bag, huh? I don't want to lose my hat again. Yeah, I put it in my jacket right here. Thank you. wasn't here.
Somebody else didn't hear.
Gary wasn't here? Somebody. Here's some.
They're playing pretty soft. I like that.
All right.
Oh, the meat looks so good.
Right? All right, so let's analyze this. Go for it. Let's see what you got. The steak, right? Well, that was good. Victoria de Jesús, hermosito corazón. Ahorita, para ustedes. All right, here we go.
It's Victoria de la Cruz, right? Victoria de la Cruz.
Thank you.
de Jesús.
Mariachi.
Yeah. Ahorita es un otra canción de Coco. La Llorona.
¿De Coco?
La Llorona. Sí. De Victoria de Jesús. La Mariachi.
El Mariachi.
No, but she's a girl, isn't it? La? El? Okay, there we go.
Oh, La Mariachi. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, right? Yeah, sí. All right, let me start over,
Canal, de, lo sigue mucha gente a él.
Victoria de Jesús, La Mariachi. Cantando
La Llorona. La Llorona.
Sí.
Oh, tell him to sing the Coco song.
Yeah, she sings it for me.
I was looking for the other song, but I'm not remembering. A song.
All right, this is a song dedicated to the groom. Where is he?
Jose, where is he?
There you go. Jose, I got you on this one. Ready?
siempre. Ves y marcha atrás como una bala. Adiós, amor, yo fui de ti, el amor de tu vida. Todo hiciste una vez que lo hiciste creer, como me perderé, eres dignario olvidarte, porque me fallaste. Adiós, amor pasado, nuevo amor. Porque sería fatal. Adiós, amor, yo fui de ti, el amor de su vida. Lo dijiste una vez, me lo dijiste que como me duele tenerte, eres dignario olvidarte, porque me fallaste. Porque me fallaste.
All right, that was Big Daddy Shin.
¿Cómo?
Nosotros la tocamos con Diego Verdeguer. Nosotros la acompañamos con Diego Verdeguer. Nosotros la acompañamos con Diego Verdeguer.
Él la canta increíble.
Sí, nosotros la acompañamos con Diego.
All right, here's Big Daddy Shin. What are you about to do?
All right, ready? So this song is a song dedicated to Jose from his brother, Harold, and me too, right?
All right. But then you have Victoria de Jesus Mariachi.
Yeah, yeah.
These people are amazing. Amazing, right? So we're going to go pirame.
Okay. All right, but say it out loud so Jose knows this is for me. All right. All right. Hey. You
okay, guys? Jose. Esta canción es para ustedes. Su hermano, el otro. Él es mi maestro de español.
Big Daddy Shin.
Ready?
Okay. You're getting hashtag right now.
basic criteria. Para ustedes. Que toque el sol con las manos, o que cuente las arenas en el desierto al caminar, pero no me pida. Se detenga, que deje ya de respirar, que no mire la tierra, pídeme que mueva las montañas o que me ponga a volar, que baje lo profundo de la paz, pero no me pidas, pero no me pidas, pídeme que toque el sol con las manos. Que deje ya de respirar, que no gire la tierra. Pídeme que mueva las montañas o que me ponga a volar, que baje lo profundo las aguas de la mar. Pídeme mi vida, pero no me pidas que te doy yo de amar.
It's really awesome, man. Just playing song after song.
Para quitar la nieve, su mamá se enteró. Para
So what's the game?
I don't know, man. Oh.
Okay.
You need a towel?
That's
when,
okay.
Then when they come in, go ahead and do it. Go to the first delivery center right now.
Okay, so this game right now, right? What? We had to go partners, right? Yes. Right, this is my partner right here. We're going to go and we'll see what happens.
What? Couple? Dancing couple?
He got a shirt!
Hey, what's going on? Yes.
All right. All ready?
You're doing amazing, man.
Wait, this is dangerous. I'm going to drop my... Woo! Okay, let's see what happens, man.
Circle.
Okay. No. Everybody's here right there. Everybody's here. Come on. Estamos dos personas on the table.
I don't know.
Come on.
What?
There you go. Okay.
Okay, I guess I gotta drop my. Okay, I'll drop my thing. Hold on. Okay, I don't know how that's gonna go with just two guys.
I know, that's what I'm thinking. Oh, they have to go around.
Oh, wow.
Oh, like that, yeah.
Wow.
Who won?
The older dude.
Okay, DJ, tireme la música. DJ, el DJ está bien. A ver, que se escuchen esa porra para Moisés y Armando.
A mí no me gusta hablar mucho. Pero así te hago el chisme.
Les quiero agradecer por venir. I want to thank all of you guys for taking the time to be here. I don't know, it was pretty easy to do a wedding.
There's no wedding planner.
First of all, I want to thank Jesse, because, or Celita, how I call her. I want to thank her for always believing in me. Helping me in everything, because without her, I don't think I could do it. But she believed in it, and I want to thank God also for having all of you guys, and thank you.
That's awesome! Felicidades, brothers. Ahora sí, ¿están con él? Vamos a cortar el pastel.
Wind it down, yes? Harold's constantly working over there. All right, here we are, closing the wedding, yes?
Yes.
Yeah, Harold, good job, man.
Thank you, you did amazing.
Well, I mean, not like you, you're like the wedding planner, right? So, yeah. So Harold put the music together, the sound system, and then when we had a change from the wedding to the reception, he single-handedly moved all the stuff.
The sound system twice.
Yes. If you guys watched the bike video, that's how much I helped. Oh, no, we gotta go. Anyways, that's Jose's wedding. Yes?
Yes.
All right. Well, see you next time.
June 29th, 2018.
Is it 29th? Oh, my gosh. Yeah. Time's going by fast. Okay. All right. See you next time.